we don't have a good markers nowadays to diagnose these diseases early enough. Not because we are usually having patients which already have fully developed pathology in brain, and then it is very difficult for cells to repair something. So in animal models of Alzheimer's disease, we know exactly what time they are going to have signs, and we can give them the cells before it. So we actually prevent the development of disease. But this is actually now research to find out the very early marker for Alzheimer's disease to be able to use stem cell therapy. And similar thing is in amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, because again, we don't have a good markers. These patients are already fully in the disease, and the disease is running, and this is, of course, a disadvantage for stem cell therapy. Because the stem cells are such a rescuer, you know, they rescue what can be rescued, and if it's nothing to be rescued, then it is very difficult to do something.